Your Honor, if I may.
Yes, what's the pleasure of the gentleman from the defense?
Thank you, Mr. President. May it please the court. We ended yesterday with a request to bring back Ms. Cruz because there were certain documents that she had not produced.
So you want to
I would like
have
to
additional...
I would like to complete my direct examination.
Additional direct question.
A continuation of the direct, actually, yes. Your Honor.
All yes. Right, proceed.
Yes, thank you, Your Honor.
I don't think the prosecution has any objection.
We have no objection, Your
All
Honor.
All right, proceed.
And before I proceed, Your Honor, I wish also to publicly apologize to Ms. Cruz. There was an unfortunate article that appeared in the Philippine Star imputing some kind of relationship between myself and Ms. Cruz. And I want to make it of record that I'm not in conformity with the publication, and I would like to give Ms. Cruz fair opportunity to deny.
What is that relationship?
It was some item, Your Honor. I apologize.
Let's forget about those things. Anyway.
Yes, Your Honor. I will proceed.
We are adults. So.
Thank you, Your Honor. Ms. Cruz, yesterday I asked you to bring documents preceding June 4,
yes.
2008.
Yes.
Relating to the acceptance of Mrs. Corona.
Yes.
I am sorry, to the inspection of the unit of mm-hmm. Mrs. Corona.
Yes.
Do you have them with you?
Yes, I have them with me.
Could you be so kind as to show us the document?
Yes.
Both counsels may proceed to scrutinize the document and agree that agree if you can agree.
Yes, Your Honor.
This is the start of.
Your Honor, the witness is showing us a document on the letterhead of Community Innovations, which is the company that she works for, and it appears to be dated June 20th, 2006. I wish to inform the court, as well as the prosecution, that we do not have a copy of the original as well.
Show it to the prosecution, and if they have no question about its authenticity, then so be it.